I'll get the other tripod, okay?
Okay.
All right, Bridget. You got mom's phone?
No.
I'll get it.
Okay. Yep. Wow.
Dalton, just go straight that way by the pool table, okay?
Okay.
I'll be right down.
I don't think Snoopy and the penguins go down here. Where'd that daddy go?
He went back in the garage. Mm-hmm.
I don't think. Daddy, you guys are not very good at Things have never been down here.
Really?
No.
Oh,
okay. I was going to say, why are Snoopy and the penguins down here? I don't think there's any place for them down here. I could be surprised when they're all in here, but they've never been in here.
I thought they were in the closet in the big bedroom.
No.
I failed.
It's already where you're going.
Okay.
To make sure you don't push a darn thing on this one too, right, Dad?
Good guy. Okay.
Yeah.
Is that one going?
Yep. Yep.
Go for it, guys. Dalton, Mark, and Laura here tonight, today in the basement, putting away Christmas trains and everything else. Look, we got a biggie mess going on here. Anyways, see where we get this done today. Anyway, take one on putting away Christmas.
You might have to tell me on that one too.
Do what?
How many on that one too? It's about ready to fall off.
Thanks for telling me, Dalton. At least it's over carpet, right?
Right.
All right, guys, we're going here too. So, we got some angles going on here. Anyway, we're gonna see about getting some stuff here with the train down here first.
So, is it something I can do for you before I start working on this train?
Okay. Okay, big guy. So, which one's which here? Disney, that's upstairs, right, Dalton?
That's...
Is Disney upstairs? Or no, that one's... Yeah, this one's for this one here on the floor, right?
Right.
Disney, okay. So that one there, and then this one here is... I think...
I can do... two penguins and a Woodstock.
That's right, that helps. Okay. No, let's see, what do we got here now?
Black King Express goes...
This one goes on top.
Okay.
Remember, because it's got these two cars here.
Yeah.
It goes on this one on top.
Yep.
So let's get some lights on here, and we'll just start... taking on these trains, all right? You can move the tripods wherever you want to. Let's just start over here first, okay, big guy?
Okay.
What was that? Me. Let's get some lights on here. All right, big guy.
Do you need the YML box?
It helps you get things organized and put away. I'll get your ladder. Be right back, buddy.
Okay.
Okay, sorry about that, GoPro guys. We're back. Let me work on the train down here on the ground first, okay?
Okay.
This one's called Christmas Magic Express, and we've had it for, I believe, 4 or 5 years. It gets that good track. We all like this one a lot. Alright, guys. Yeah, that's got the good plastic track. So, Dalton, this is not the right train. This is not the right train. What am I thinking? That one's up above.
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me I was doing the wrong train? You said, Dad, that's the wrong train. Earth to space. It's on the floor over there, Dalton, right?
Right.
All right. Okay. Phew, that was extra silly. Okay. We got some room back in work in here. All right. Already we had a wake up, Dad.
Yeah.
All right. Survey says, survey says, no. That's a winner. Okay, boxcar. That's a winner too. All right.
Yep.
That's a winner. And that's a winner. Okay. Let me see about this track.
Yep.
Let's get it all apart first so we can get it back in the box without having any troubles. Remember, boxes are our friend, not trash. Put that like so. Keep on going here. Today.
What?
Roger stopped in to see me today.
Yeah?
Yeah. Okay. Now, boys and girls, GoPro guys, the hard part. Let's see here. Hold your horses here.
One train down.
Yep.
Next train coming up. It's the one I messed up on here. Let's get this apart here.